brewing backlash caused by allegations that Panera Bread restaurants would be exempt from California's minimum wage increase. The franchisee behind the controversy has announced he intends to raise his workers' pay. In February, reports circulated that Governor Gavin Newsom made a loophole in the new law for one of his major donors, something the two deny. The franchisee in a statement says that he will now pay his workers at his 24 Paneras the $20 minimum wage as of April 1st. It's still not known if the entire Panera chain in the state plans to implement this policy.